We have never been a conquering nation. Unfortunately, today you have to guard an unnatural border where there is no natural features to divide the nation. We forever enjoyed the Himalayan ranges as our borders. It would have been easy to guard that because nature would take care of most of it. Now, a simple line in the middle of nowhere, to guard that is a arduous task.
तीन बाइक में म्यूटेंट आया था, कंधे पे हथियार को लेके एक 47 लेके वो लोग फायर करते जा रहा था, उनका अपना ऊपर से गोली जा रहे हैं, सोफिस्टिकेटेड वेपन है उनका पास भी, ग्रेनेड से उनका पास, आपस में इतना फायरिंग हो गया, बाल्क में फायरिंग हो गया, वो हेवी वॉल्यूम में फायरिंग हो गया था, तो मेरा मरने के लिए तो इतना चिंता नहीं करता हूँ, लेकिन अगल बगल मेरा ट्रूप्स है, मैं उनको नहीं मारूंगा तो नहीं तुम वो मुझे मार देंगे, तो इस सिचुएशन में आपको डू और डाई करो या मरो, उनको मार के ही मैं जाऊँगा, नहीं तुम।
एक सैनिक या अधिकारी सीमांत नागरिकों को अभय प्रदान करने के लिए और अपनी कार्यकुशलता में वृद्धि करते हुए नागरिकों की कार्यकुशलता में वृद्धि करने के लिए तत्पर रहता है।
BSF is always on the border. Every day they are at risk. Because they are doing their job well, we are able to do what we are doing. You and me can function in this country because somebody is standing there risking his life, not only risking his life, in some way he is willing to make his wife into a widow, turn his children into orphans. It's not a small thing.
Hum first line of defense BSF hum sabse aage hai, hum log Rajasthan Jaisalmer Ramgarh karke hai. Difficult bole to bahut difficult hai wahan ka duty. May June July ये तीन महीना गर्मी इतना भयंकर हो जाता है, आदमी को चलना मुश्किल हो जाता है, ऊपर से हमारा पास एमनेशन, हमारा राइफल होता है, पानी का गैलन होते हैं, सब इक्विपमेंट ले जाकर हम बहुत डिफिकल्ट होता है वहाँ पर ड्यूटी करना।
Why yogic aspects into military or the forces? Those who live for the nation, those who are willing to die for the nation must get the maximum empowerment that can happen. As soldiers, you know, your ability to dominate the border does not depend on just your physical strength, but what kind of weaponry, what kind of tools you have, accordingly that much dominance. The first tool that we have in our hands is our own body, our own mind, our own energy. If these three things function at the highest level, whatever little things that are given to our hands will suddenly acquire a different significance. Bringing some mastery over that will make a world of difference, particularly for a soldier, in terms of developing one's body, one's mind, and above all, keeping one's energy and spirit at the highest possible level. There is an entire system of yoga which can do that. I want to make sure that the border security force is empowered with an inner strength which no enemy expects from a soldier.
Hatha yoga karne ke baad humko sharir mein itna tandurust ho jata hai, duty ka dauran humko kamar mein pain hua hai, abhi yoga ke through wo pain hamare ko dheere dheere nikalne lag gaya, jeevan mein bahut badlav aa gaya hai, jo wo karne ke baad man mein itna shanti mehsoos hota hai, to main usko zahir nahi kar paunga.
तो मैं आश्चर्य हो गया था क्योंकि योग इस तरीके से भी हो सकता है, बिना जिम में जाके भी ये जो हथा योग है उसको आपको बिल्कुल फिट रखेंगे ये, क्योंकि इसमें एक्सरसाइज ही इस तरीके से है, आप हर पार्ट्स बॉडी का हर पार्ट्स को आप आराम से ट्रेन कर सकते हैं और एक्सरसाइज दे सकता है। मुझे इतना आइडिया नहीं था योगा से इतना बहुत कुछ हो सकता है।
आई फील दैट आफ्टर लर्निंग योगा फ्रॉम ईशा फाउंडेशन माई जवान्स have acquired better stamina, more willpower, and their attitude towards life has become positive, and they are in a position to face the stresses of day-to-day life in a better manner.
Every citizen who lives in this country must be made to understand
that today we go to our office and come back, today our children go to school and come back, today we are doing whatever we wish to do in this country only because certain number of men and women are standing guard and taking care of them. We owe this to the soldiers, we owe this to the defense forces, we owe this to variety of security forces who are providing this to us. We bow down to them for their services to the country.